this bell icon.
The whistle. So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular?
Yeah, Marquinhos. He's one of the toughest and most competitive centre-backs in the business. He's the kind of player...
He's had a goal! Oh, that always looked the likely outcome.
So, a breakthrough already. Kusawa. Kimpembe. Kimpembe plays it forward. Now it's Cavani.
Greenwood. Themselves a two-goal cushion.
Kimpembe.
Wijnaldum. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Rafael Varane. Kusawa.
Sergio Ramos.
Paris Saint-Germain have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
That's interesting.
Mbappe!
And for a moment, time stood still. The through ball is intercepted. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Kusawa.
It's got through to him. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. He must be lenient here. he'll get too many more chances.
Looking for goal! Chance.
Ball's loose and he's after it. And it's Wijnaldum.
Shaw battles to win it back. And it's played forward.
Very well to intervene.
Kimpembe.
Broken through. He's hit one.
Fred.
It's loose. Who's getting there?
Big chance.
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Neymar. Zawa plays it short.
Looking to go deep.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
Oh, he's not going to get that.
Right through the middle.
Now it's Cavani. Oh, he's set high.
Manchester United get it back again.
Fred.
Marquinhos.
Drexler is looking forward quickly.
He's gone for it!
A real chance and a real letter.
Greenwood,
Cavani,
it's Neymar, Drexler close looking,
tries a shot!
Shaw drives it forward, chance to break, Manchester United have a free kick.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Fred. Manchester United ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there.
Oh, poor contact, nothing on the shot.
Kozawa falls short.
Plenty waiting in the middle.
Kozawa.
It's a loose ball.
This is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
And he's going long.
And he's there to hoof it away.
Sergio Ramos
positions himself well and cuts it out.
There's the end of the first half. Reflections on the first half. Manchester United head 2-0 and they are looking good.
So off we go once more.
Draxler. Sergio Ramos. Kimpembe. Across the field it goes. Kozawa hoists it forward. Wan-Bissaka.
that's a decent ball. Well, accusatory stare there tells the whole story. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
And it's Kozawa. Wijnaldum.
Forward it goes.
Di Maria
plays a clever pass.
And the shot!
Dead. Fell there. Mitch Draxler. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Wijnaldum. And here's Neymar. It's Neymar! And that's offside. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Verratti.
Has he picked him out? Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Now it's Messi. Maguire just wants to read it and intercepts. Messi. Bruno Fernandes. It's Wan-Bissaka. Just brushed off the ball there. Dashing forward at pace. Ball's come loose, and the chase is on. That was one quality pass away from being a very decent chance. Looked very promising.
Paris Saint-Germain.
Messi!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence. There'll be another change here.
Ramos,
Tomine, Fred, and here's Cristiano.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well. Marco Verratti plays it out to the wing. Well waited. Neymar. Neymar's cross.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, should have put that away. Here's Neymar. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Wijnaldum. Here's Di Maria. Made it to space out wide. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Repelled by the keeper. And here's Neymar.
It's Verratti.
Marco Verratti.
Di Maria!
Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Wijnaldum plays it forward.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Could move up a gear here. He's found his man, and he's there to cut it out. Keeper sends it forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Questions were asked, given the answers. Marco Verratti. That's clear cut, that's a free kick. And he has shown him a yellow card. Here's Messi. That intervention was very necessary. Oh, second wind style.
Deep into injury time.